And I'd like to share the story of the first rainbow gathering, Grandfather David, a Hopi elder, who showed up at the gathering. And there he was, telling us about the prophecy. When all the air is getting polluted and the waters are being polluted and the trees are being chopped down and things don't look too good for the human race, that there would be a new race born of all the races, of all the colors, and all the places. And these people would be known as Warriors of the Rainbow, and they would have feathers in their hair and grow their hair, and they would live and die for the earth. They would do anything for nature, and they would get out there and help save the planet. And there will be a sign. The sign will be there will be a white buffalo. And we were in Colorado Mountains, snow on the mountains right in front of us, and they melted, the snow melted and left the shape of the white buffalo.
Thank you.
chopped down and things don't look too good for the human race, that there would be humans of all the races, of all the places. Those people would be known as warriors of the race. And I'd like to share the story of the first rainbow gathering, Grandfather David, a Hopi elder, who showed up at the gathering. And there he was, telling us about the prophecy. When all the air is getting polluted and the waters are being polluted and the trees are being chopped down and things don't look too good for the human race, that there would be a new race born of all the races, of all the colors, all the places. And these people would be known as warriors of the rainbow, and they would have feathers in their hair and grow their hair, and they would live and die for the earth. They would do anything for nature, and they will get out there and help save the planet. And there'll be a sign, he said. The sign will be, there'll be a white buffalo. And we were in Colorado Mountains, and there's snow on the mountains right in front of us, and they melted, the snow melted and left the shape of the white buffalo. Grandfather David played it in the white buffalo. He said, the prophecy has come.
Has been fulfilled.